Joseph from Boca Raton, Florida asks, what is the difference between the PAN1720 with and without the Blue Radio software stack? The PAN1720 features Texas Instruments' most updated Bluetooth Low Energy stack to help you get started on the royalty-free development of single-mode Bluetooth Low Energy applications. Software development is completed using IAR Embedded Workbench, TI's SDK, which contains the Bluetooth Low Energy stack in object code, and CC Debugger. Applications are first developed in C or C++, linked and compiled with the Bluetooth Low Energy stack, and flashed onto the PAN1720 using the CC Debugger. For design engineers that would prefer a simpler development approach, Panasonic also offers the PAN1720BR, which is shipped with Blue Radio's Bluetooth Low Energy software stack, featuring an AT command set to assist developers in easily building low energy applications. This AT command set is similar to the industry standard Hayes AT protocol used in telephone modems. AT commands are provided to make the module perform two core actions of a radio device, the making and breaking of connections and inquiries. Additional AT commands are also provided to perform other useful functions. As with telephone modems, the serial module powers up into an unconnected state and will respond to inquiry and connection requests. Then, just like controlling a modem, the host or client can issue AT commands which map to various Bluetooth devices. The command set is extensive enough to allow the host to make connections with or without authentication and encryption. The module can be configured, commanded, and controlled through simple ASCII strings over the RF link or directly through the hardware serial connection. So, to recap our answer, the PAN1720 offers a greater level of control in royalty-free development, while the PAN1720BR provides a faster development path using Blue Radio's AT command set. Either way, you'll still benefit from Panasonic's excellent hardware modules, and you'll be well on your way to extending your applications into today's world of Bluetooth Low Energy devices. If you'd like to learn more, please visit our website. And if you'd like to have your question featured on our next Ask the Engineers segment, email your question to industrial@us.panasonic.com.